Hey, horsey people! More ignorance from freaking animal abuse. Some idiots, a couple of idiots, came here and called me a racist because I said that Mexicans tend to be hard on horses and it's in their culture. And Spain is the same damn way. And here's a great little video that shows how well and how great they treat their horses or their animals. So they have this poor... They have this poor bull tied to this tree, pulling his tail. They light his damn horns on fire. They think it's cool. They run around, and now he comes back and rams this, and I think kills and breaks his neck. Because his stuff's on fire. He doesn't know any better. I mean, this is simple animal behavior. You light these things on fire. The horse, the cow or bull is trying to see it. He can't see it. He goes into a panic. He's looking for fearful, and he sees something close, so he rams it. And notice all the idiots clapping and cheering, just like a crack on all horse sports. Same thing. You got idiots in there not knowing the damage that's being done to the animal. So they sit up in the stands, they play, they promote, they cause this to go on because of them watching and endorsing it, and then animals get abused. And then I'm a racist because I say they don't respect animals. Shut the hell up and get off the channel. You don't like it, damn dummies. Poor little bull. This is why I always cheer for the bull when he kills somebody. What a damn shame. Oh, now all the brave assholes come out. Oh, look at us. Yeah, we're smart. We're brave. We come out. Freaking people make me sick sometime. Damn, bullfighting needs to be stopped altogether. Bunch of other cruel ass sports they do over there. All right, we'll end that there.